Hi friends, to celebrate the festive season, I have a very special recipe for you called quick tiramisu. And as the name suggests, it's really quick and easy. All I need is some vanilla cake or rava cake and coffee ice cream. Be sure to get a very good quality coffee ice cream and it should be soft and spreadable. What I have here is half a cup of warm water, to which I add 1 teaspoon of sugar and 1 teaspoon of instant coffee. And I give it a good mix and our syrup is ready. In my serving glass, I add the cake to the bottom of the glass. I make it into small pieces to fit the bottom of the glass properly. Next, I add about 2 to 3 teaspoons of the soaking syrup and make sure that the cake is kept moist. This also gives the nice coffee flavor throughout our dessert. Now it's time to add the coffee ice cream. I add about 2 to 3 tablespoons of coffee ice cream and then spread it evenly to get a smooth surface. Once I have the smooth surface, it's time to add the next layer. So it's cake pieces again, and then followed with coffee syrup. And then one last layer of the coffee ice cream, and we are almost ready. Once I smooth the surface of this last layer of coffee ice cream, to give it that decorative and tiramisu touch, I sprinkle it with some cocoa powder. You can use sweetened or unsweetened cocoa powder. With this, our tiramisu is ready to set. It needs to chill in the fridge for at least an hour. And after an hour, you can see our yummy dessert is ready for us to enjoy. Happy holidays, everybody!